coronary arteries are the blood vessels that supply the heart itself with its own blood supply. When one of those becomes narrowed, a blood clot can form inside that narrowed artery, and that means the blood supply to the heart stops and the heart muscle dies, doesn't receive any oxygen, which is carried around in the blood, and that's when people have the heart attack. If somebody says, I've got pain in my chest, or I feel very dizzy or very sick, always call for an ambulance. The longer it takes them to get to hospital and to have emergency treatment, the more of the heart muscle that blood vessel was supplying dies off.